Here I am in the biggest wetland in Asia, Jialong. You may know that Jialong is famous for the inhabitation of the endangered red-crowned crane and some other rare birds. But what you may not know is that some of these areas used to be the home of some other inhabitants.
5 years ago, around 900 people lived in the core area of the reserve, competing with birds for land and fish. Human activities affected their nesting and reproduction, while the quality of life for people was also far from ideal.
就是在苇塘生活的这些村民嘛，他就靠打鱼为生的，鹤和鸟类、野生鸟类有的就靠鱼为生的，它都打没了，这鸟类没有食物了。
To solve this problem, after listening to the ideas and opinions of researchers and villagers, the government decided to relocate local residents. Resettlement communities have been built, and the move has provided a larger living space for rare birds.
野外的散养鹤就是野生鹤就数量就草的明显就是增加了，它领地就是越来越大了，越来越多了，它可以安心在这里筑巢了产卵。和鸡居民的这内搬迁，第一批搬迁完了之后，回头来看是非常有效的，给丹顶鹤还有其他那个鸟类还有狩猎的就非常优质的这个生存空间。In
addition to the cranes, the villagers have also benefited from the relocation project.
一新三月份，用了2个月时间，200多户村民就全部搬到了这个小区，大家对这个小区的环境呢也特别的认可，也在这里呢生活也比较适应了。现在，搬迁之前我们召回屯，没有电，没有路，出行就靠夏季靠乘船，冬季走冰面路面才能出来。 现在，搬到新的那个居住地点，出行和孩子上学，还有那个大人、老人、小孩就医都方便不少。